And here's an update on a story that we've been following in recent days. A 65-year-old woman who was hit by an e-scooter last Saturday has died. Madam Ong Bee Eng died in hospital today. She was in a coma after sustaining a serious brain injury as well as rib and collarbone fractures.
Madam Ong was believed to have been on a bicycle during the accident with the e-scooter. The 20-year-old e-scooter rider was arrested in connection with the accident.